Operatives of the Benin Zonal Command of Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, on Thursday arrested 29 suspected internet fraudsters at different locations in Benin City. EFCC spokesman Dele Oyewale, in a statement in Abuja, said that the suspects were arrested following actionable intelligence on their suspected involvement in a computer-related fraud. He said that items recovered from them included 8 cars, laptops and phones. He also stated that the suspects will be charged to court soon.